An example of a fire-dependent group of species are some plants that we call fire ephemerals. These plants set seed in the soil and they lay dormant until a fire moves through and germinates them. And many of these species will only live for 1 to 2 years following fire. But during that period of time, they play a really critical role in the ecosystem in that they take up nutrients, essential nutrients that are released from the fire. So without those plants, those nutrients would be lost from the ecosystem.
Many plants, such as this Banksia, store their seed in woody fruits or capsules like this. Buried deep into this capsule, the seeds are protected from the heat of a bushfire. And for many species, fire is needed to open up the valves on these fruits to allow the seed to escape.
One of the species that we needed to learn more about in terms of the way they respond to fire was the quokka. It's a small wallaby that's endemic to the southwest of Western Australia. It's rare. It's best known from Rottnest Island, but it also occurs on the mainland in several populations, one of which is in the southern forests. The main findings of my research suggest that habitat that's been exposed to low intensity fire under prescribed conditions generally results in a much higher level of habitat retention. We found that animals were able to move ahead of the fire and often they sheltered in unburnt pockets within the fire until the fire had passed, and literally within hours they were moving around in that burnt area again, and they didn't leave that habitat at all following the fire, so they basically remained in that habitat as their home. Conversely, we found that in areas that were affected by intense uncontrolled fires, the area that was affected by the fire was much, much larger. The fire was moving so quickly that the animals essentially didn't have an opportunity to move ahead of it. And there were no unburnt pockets left in that area post-fire.
While the plants and animals are well adapted to respond to and recover from relatively low intensity patchy fires, they are damaged by large intense wildfires.